They say, easy. I was. Yeah. Shout out Big Juice and that champagne he's drinking. You know. Circles always small, keep a certain few. Only ever us, just the perfect crew. People ask for help, can we work with you? Got me on the verge of rude. If I may ask you kindly, please fuck off, I got work to do. Moving on, every day improving on. Came a long ways, they're like, damn, G, you're stupid on. Something must be in the water, let us know what you be on. Studying my moves and they follow every groove we on. Bad idea to go bad on us. Hop off the bus and get left in a path of dust. Imagine us, if I don't help them, they get mad and fussed. Then they turn bitch and talk shit and start acting sus. Tips are down and my hands are flush, so I flip them off while I grab my nuts. You ain't catching us, Improper grammar, sorry grandma, but I had to cuss. Fuck them now, I see why these fuckboys mad at us. Heard they was talking sideways. Oh, word, that's what they say. I would say it's sad to see you go, but I never gave a fuck about you anyway. Oh well, lately I've been living so swell. If you ain't fucking with us, oh well. Phony homies always trying to ride the coattail. And don't I know it so well. Oh well.
Oh my.
Oh well. Yeah. New deals working out, how my money stays in shape, always draped. It's a maybe seer, made the nape, life changed. On the day Taz played the tape, I reflect on the journey as I chill in the vape. Now I'm here, need a Rory, not a Subaru. Only coming through the party if I get my crew into 20 deep, no IEDs, move them through. Leave, there's no room for you. Every time
who do
you take
a stage, they put you.
Moving me and gas, never losing steam. Rap game DiCaprio, I should be on the movie screen. But the labs where I'm usually seeing pussy boys throwing sneak shots, I'm like, who you mean, huh?
No shit, I should have been
here. My wardrobe is jet black. Fuck boys, beware here. Cue to get back. Regardless of setbacks, I do what I best at. That's big facts. Bless tracks and fuck hoes and get stacks. They was talking sideways. Oh, word, that's what they say. I would say it's sad to see you go, but I never gave a fuck about you anyway. Oh, well. Lately I've been living so swell. If you ain't fucking with us so well. Phony homies always trying to run the coattail.
That was like really good though. Like that won us the game pretty much.
Oh man, this sucks.
Yeah, Lex Poke is really strong.
That's when I just, you know, wrecked her.
Pretty much. LOL. Wait, are you the one that put in the chat who's like, my team? Brothers Gaming, something like that.
Bitch, you got me fucked up. No one saw me doing this. People can't decide how they're viewing this. I don't know. Gerald wouldn't do this shit. Say, bitch, you got me fucked up. She keeps acting like she's trying to fuck. Took her home just to find out what. Fuck you mean it's that time of month. Say, bitch, you got me fucked up. I'm doing 60 and a 35.
I'm in a Rari, I'm just trying to drive. Cops pull me over, say, sir, are you drunk or high? I say, fuck
the baby, Lulu.
Bitch, you got me fucked up. Bitch, you got me fucked up. 13 kind of wrecks me. That's a luck support. Apparently, that's the reason. Fuck you, you need to see I did. No, why? Bitch, you got me fucked up. Jack's cool. Had a honor come again. Talking shit, you're trying to start what? Alright, that makes sense. Better add a model, Jay. Bitch, you got me fucked up. Bitch, you got me fucked up. Bitch, you got me fucked up. I say, fuck the fuck up. Bitch, you got me fucked up. Say, what?
It took me so long to get on the gold dune. I hate it. Why?
Bitch, you got me fucked up. Bitch, you got me fucked up. But I got banned, and then I played this account for 30. This was actually my first account. I made this account in season 2.
Mm-hmm.
I played on it. And I played up, played all my promos, and got, get all my placements. I went 6-4 and I got 7-3. I think placements are broken this season.
Yeah.
And then I've just been stuck silver. And then I was finally like, I'm gonna go to gold. And I'm like, I'm gonna play Yasuo.
I think I went like 7-3 in my promos. I was like silver 5 last season, and I got placed bronze 4. And then I just climbed with Udyr.
My friend, Mark, he actually went 2-8 in placements. Got placed bronze 1.
God dang, what the heck?
He's so bad too.
I've been playing AP Udyr on my friend's account that's like bronze 3, and it's so much fun because the people are so bad and like you can get away with anything.
Build Raven. Easy.
Common misconception. A lot far-fetched dreams we would talk about, make it in a rap, trying to start a plot, trying to crack the code, high star gets hot, but from where we're standing, that's
Mouth gets it. What's Mouth getting? Always fun in trouble, no matter if it's dark or not, scrapping after scrapping. I really hope just to see if you're a
mark or not. And I remember you probably are in juvie, young and never giving fucks, acting unruly,
being away from making music. I had understood it then truly. I was curious, why
I don't know, it just lets me spam more. And I think I come out with more health. I think it's better, I don't know. Is this Lulu trolling me or something? What? She's like sitting here waiting. Oh, I guess she wants to leash my dog too.
I only got 3. I'm so bad. Game of the day. Popped her health pot though. X. Oh god. Please no.
Flex top, oh my. Get out of there.
caught up. Even just blue or flat. I know it's still Riven, so she's still dead.
Fine.
It's Riven. It's a stupid brain for me.
I think if you guys lane swap, it'll be better for both of you. Let's go.
Yeah. Knopf doesn't land very well versus APs. Reminiscing being broken, hoping I would luck out. Nowadays I pull holes, swinging, never struck out. Reinvested everything, just trying to get a buck out. Will I ever make it? Felt fear all my life. For a while, I was going through a nervous patch. Then I had the most insane year of my life. Crazy, because I only what a guy.
Hello.
You gotta flex on him with that.
True. I always forget to do that. To security was like, where the put a fuck are you? Setbacks to being almost done. Opening up the shows, I'm trying to get noticed on. Labels calling the telephone that I wrote this on, but I press decline, hit notes and keep on going on. Take a look at us and switch your thing I can do is freight train I leading everybody from the steam. Drinking simultaneously rolling collard greens. Maybe I was higher than a bitch and this was all a dream. Still killing shows of Blizzy. Remember being in his Jeep and ride through the city. Played a mill in summer, sick of easy stand busy. Cause you'll never get a fall back. Let's go and get a milli. Brought him on tour just to live it. Popping after parties with some girls who want to give it. All my close homies keep me blending like a pivot. Talking about a way to get it, we already. That champ's balanced. Switching lanes when that poor shift. Homies moving weight just like stay. A forklift. When my album drops, your eyes can fit a four shift. Meanwhile, you lying ass rappers dropping horse shit. Only pay attention if you pay me. Chilling with a Sarah and a Vicky and a Jamie. Just a young man living life, could you blame me? Overcast and snowy, but the titty bar is rainy. Dreaming of a million while I sleep on satin. Homies always telling me just keep on rapping. I'ma blow the fuck up while you sleep on napping. Fuck you want me to say? These things happen. Here, I'm gonna come mid. Okay, ready? I'm coming. Tactical boot, lol.
Got her flash.
been in the minion wave, dude. That's so annoying. Except I'm pulling more sluts, more butts, more bucks, never giving more fucks. Did it my way, I'm never taking shortcuts. Raised in a town like fool, who put you up on, huh? E40 Mac Dreads, who I grew up on. I'm a seven game, got you if you need a cue up on. You can check
been really good if town would have focused her.
Mm-hmm. I might come mid again. I think he'll rim and then I'll go drag.
I won't have hold for another minute.
She's roaming down.
She's roaming. She's trying to match my room.
He's going for scuttle maybe. Just back on.
Yes, go.
I will not forget who I am.
She's still trying to roam. Yeah, she's going to try to kill me.
Never could. Can't really get by unless we dive, so I don't know what to do.
X is top side.
Okay. I'm gonna sweep it and then you should have it. Oh, Jax is bot. What the heck? You might need to roam down at some point. Movies. This year I'm in here, I'll spell it out to make things clear. Meanwhile, you're in sneer, I've got a lane and I'm big gear. And people wonder who's next up. That conversation really ends here. You rappers just talk a bunch, stress me out like Tommy Dutch. Weak rappers trying to bite the sound, but my style is a lot too much. And I am more like whiskey neat, and you're more like vodka punch. Jeez, dope, you might blow up. Think I know, I've got a hunch. On my side, it's authentic. You
try to stunt, but it's all rented. Yeah, sure dope, you got a bad chick. Yeah, cool, bro, we all get it. She wears a ring, came through without it. You really think she stays true? I doubt it. Cause I am fucking your girlfriend, and there's nothing you can do about it.
I'm never scared.
No one is.
You know I mean it. If I ever said I fuck your bitch, just know
I mean it. Got her flat.
Holy goodness, calm down, Zane. I'm so easy, dude.
What? You just missed her. Didn't do any damage to her. She eat in, so her shield is gone.
I will follow this path until the
she's ulted my wind wall every all single time.
But watch your back.
I love it. You can shove that out.
I'm just gonna clear my can.
Everything costs something, bro.
And black.
Somewhere else you just lost something, no.
The cost of opportunity
is always good to know. But if you know that, then you're good to go. Yeah.
Man, you are
no
really
dreams
close.
Too big. Chase anything, got the passion to do. Only a dream till it happens to you. Finally seeing
money. Yes, you're 4-0.
Never thought touring the world. Yeah, that helps.
Be something I might actually do. Friends came through, got me so high. I forgot who I was passing it to. Party in a mansion, splashing a pool. Reminiscing 06 back in school. My whole cool car going out with a stool. Couple of big goons packing a tool.
Here I'm coming, man.
I squad, I came back with a group. Call me a bitch, you that's gonna do. Vice in the street, that's gonna be cool. We used to do dumb shit daily. Drink since I was just a baby. Now I'm here as fuck, you pay me.
Never mind. That was bad.
If I stayed, I just went crazy. People change, everything's in constant motion. My old girl's across the ocean.
Q auto, you're dead, dude. It's crazy.
Oh, tabs.
Yeah, I think that'd be best. Jax is a 13 stack.
Rip mid. Do we have towers? Yeah, we have top. Bot towers.
I know I should keep in better touch. But that door had never shut. Even when we chilled, I never said that much. Sometimes it'd be worth the bullshit. Sometimes you should never.
Come on.
Dude. Lulu. Everything is hella plush. Get caught up in all the girls I get and stuff. Meanwhile, see some girls I used to know are getting wet and stuff. Having kids with full salaries.
Missing every birthday anniversary. Yesterday, my mom's got out of surgery. Oh well.
Okay.
That Lulu always we get this.
This Malphite is like, dude, I don't even care. I'm just dropping crazy shit, trying to outdo those fools who think they can spit. But I can't even lie, that is real life, shit's passing me by. Talking to myself and I'm asking me why. Would I feel better as an average guy? But I know that's just high. Pour up a glass and get high. Wonder if the rock star life might take a toll on me like I'm asking to die. Going on tour for 6 months, help mom try it after she sighed. Look up, wish me luck, when you see that plane pass in the sky. No stress, bullshit gets passed to the side. Working hard to make sure I'ma be the man when I die. Yeah.
Insane. Any more drama, I'm probably gonna come down. Just come in. I don't think so. I'll show mid. If you guys keep fighting bot, I can probably take this mid tower.
Should have canceled. That buddies. I didn't expect that. Like how it shows. It's Phoenix. It's considered an ultimate.
Yeah, it is. It's funny though, because it has a 4-second cooldown.
Wait. Only up 30 farm on me from lane.
Too bad.
Scared. Evan's missing.
Yeah, they're coming down for me.
Hope so. How soon can we do drag?
3 minutes. I'm saying Tristana's bomb is so crazy. Someone needs to go by. Maybe we should just back off. Their whole team's here. Nice. The flash bite coming in hot.
Go B. His mouth. Mark walked up there. He was just like, oh, and he was like, oh. We didn't even touch him. It's just kind of like, okay, I'm dead. Never could stay. Thank you.
Okay.
This was like, I'm too scared. Stress though. Like, if they have us caught. Oh my god!
It's so easy.
Dude, also ways. It's like lol, babe.
Pressure the lanes. I'm gonna get my blue. I'm coming. Can you fight that? Yeah. Oh. Bane just ulted. Someone needs to clear top.
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah. I don't think we can do it without her. I don't want to throw this. I don't want to go bot to clear or else I'll just Baron off that.
You know that feeling when you get the last second ult?
Love it. I'm just gonna go for Nexus. Ryan. Oh, baby.
Enough. Could have ulted.
other one can. They try to Baron, it really doesn't matter because we can just go straight down mid.
I don't think they are, I think they're just trying to defend their base. My armor left a long time. Our split push is so strong right now. Ed.
Okay, GG.
It's like, I'm a mechanical god. I'm like, 1v1 maybe. Dang, all those XDs. Okay, two and one.
What's there? You need one more, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'll play another.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom. You know that I'm your biggest fan. Alright, I'm back. I am ready.
Really? Yeah. What's the deal? Why you niggas stay down my scales? Dude, keep it real with yourself. You know yeah, still playing, keep it real. Really? Yeah. Wally Coyote, I'm the nigga with the plans. Niggas wouldn't last one day in these vans. Niggas couldn't grab one pay of these fans. Believe me, it ain't easy.
Hey, y'all, come see me.
Got more shows than a motherfucking TV. Really? Yeah. Put me on the track and I really guys. My worst shit sound really good.
Oh, they banned Yasuo.
Yeah,
you play. Havana.
Fuck no. This is fucking corny, man. No one's gonna like this shit. Really, really go fix yours now. Go do fuck.
Shout out to the young man, Brett. It's a real cool kid. Mm-hmm. Shout out to the man, No Smith. We done did it again. Mm-hmm. Really? Yeah. Hey, Brick, do you feel me? Yeah. Me
and Mr. Man bet a couple grand. That's what you really call me, a lot of pants. Do me a favor, don't mess with me, best believe. Because we
why? Are we playing against the same people? What? They don't take one of the chest from me, that's why they expect the best. What do I do? I'm the butt of my way, baby. What the heck? Who do I play, man? I can play Soraka. I'm a pretty good Soraka. No, this is Soraka. Should I play Tryndamere? Yeah. Should I play Tryndamere? YOLO Warwick. The beast is coming in. Garner is very weak. Hello, Poppyton. What a champ.
I'm done. Really? So, like, really?
Hey, let me ult the support in 1v5.
Yeah.
It's right around the jungle with Moonblade, but it's not nearly as good as Warrior. I'm like, oh, on hit with their Q, it'll be good. No, it sucked. I cried.
Whoa, Warwick.
What's that? Oh, damn it, baby, you bad. Yeah, heard you got a boyfriend. That's cool, girl, where is he at? We fucked up.
Yeah.
You done ran to the motherfucking man. Look, I'm
making you pay for a day.
You should be happy I'm giving you back, cause I can make you
watch. I like the power of TS jungle, but it's so weak, like, early. Late game, you can, like, kill everybody, but before that, it's a bit of a shit.
But then, late game, cards one after another.
That's right. So good. That's right. So good.
Project, like, I feel like whenever I go against the Fiora, like, they're really good, and then when I play Fiora, I'm like, what the heck, this champ's so bad. I guess I just don't play him, right? It's a struggle.
The champ. Like, before, you could just throw all the minions. I played a lot of her solo season. I was doing the strat where you bots.
chill.
It's
easy.
I want to start a BF show. I don't even care who I would be on. I would start.
When I'm trying to let go, like it's hard enough to leave you alone with the phone going ring. Please let me go. Cause I don't want to fall in love. Cause the last time that no way. No way. Part of the reason I'm easily hurt. Oh my gosh. The flash.
said I'm sorry it's you, but hey, what should I do?
Yeah.
Oh, what the heck? Was it really worth it? I guess so, if it's Ashton Carey.
I mean, we got two flash. We got like four.
Everybody, yeah, everybody just flashed for him. We got
except
like,
you. Yeah, they got three flashes.
Let's add back to the bikes. Ethan's in my jungle. Maybe.
I've got love for you. Yeah, I do. Some of your friends aren't too offended, but the true. Don't take it offensive. It's my adolescence. I just enjoy some suggestive.
It's not flash.
Maybe you're a blessing compared to some. Two would have a threesome for some attention.
Me
and my new hope. Late nights on top of the roof, though. A bottle of Nuvo enjoying the view.
Say she's going up that way. Sure.
My fault if she liking it too. What the that do? It's the young kid who got no tattoos. From the city by the beach with the low check.
Why not? What the heck?
K-I-D-S-G-O. And my flow so high, but my C-so cold.
Get a kill.
My grill, but my teeth
yeah.
Ain't teachers looked at me wrong cause I ain't
yes, missing.
Wasn't black cause my knee ain't grow. Really, really like for really. I'm like teenage old, 19, whipping 19 VS calls. Gonna say that it wasn't true. I've got love for you. Got a nice butt, but so I could do in dishes. Can't clean a rug, but she good at giving kisses, right? She don't really cook good, but she always look good. Baby, oh baby, oh baby. She's amazing, and she drives Mercedes. And she's still dressed like the 1980s. She knows everything I do.
We had to have played with, from her penthouse some of them last game.
She can see me anywhere I go.
It's really weird that they ban both Yasuo and Vier.
As long as the head is right, you know, I'll come home every night. Not a night of warning, this more of a test, though. When it comes to sex, do you do it the best? Cause if not, I might move on to the next, though. So think about that before you give it a rest. Rest assured that she's urgently working on it. Surgically learning about twerking on it. Wouldn't say that it isn't true. I've got love for you.
How? I didn't find it. But I roamed.
Yeah. Get him. As is 3-0. What the heck?
Where'd he get a third kill? Blitz?
He just got a double kill bot and then he killed Ash early. You just ulted mid. Oh, Lux, calm down. Leeson's top. I'm kind of behind. Charm. Oh, that was good. I ult up at 18. Poopy, please.
Don't really smoke. Bitches be sniffing that snow. Girlies in reindeer gear. dancing for silver and gold. Yo, yo, fruit snacks and cups of Patron. Don't really smoke, bitches be sniffing that snow. Girlies in reindeer gear, dancing for silver and gold. Aight, niggas is not in my sight. No, not in my fucking zone, right? Sorry for coming off rude. I just want niggas to know, you know? Cool. Niggas be hitting my phone, telling me they about to blow. Psych, yikes, y'all like them project lights. None of y'all niggas is zone.
Oh my.
What? Whoa, fruit snacks and cups of Patron. Don't really smoke, bitches be sniffing that snow. Girlies in reindeer gear, dancing for silver and go. Yo, yo, fruit snacks and cups of Patron. Don't really smoke, bitches be sniffing that snow. Girlies in reindeer gear, dancing for silver and go. Someday we'll all be encased in silver and go.
Yeah.
Someday we'll all be encased in gold. Fruit snacks and cups of Patron. Don't really smoke. Bitches be sniffing that snow. Girlies in reindeer gear. Dancing for silver and gold. Yo, yo. Fruit snacks and cups of Patron. Don't really smoke. Bitches be sniffing that snow. Girlies in reindeer gear. Dancing for silver and gold.
You guys are gonna have to get that out.
It's my
It's just gonna be how do we kill easy.
Oh my gosh, I just got blown up.
Almost got him. Zash, what's she doing? She's just chilling down there.
They're mine now.
Look, ever since I was 13, I've been surrounded by her dreams and fake niggas who threw shots. None of that shit could hurt me. Police investigations, but the police couldn't chirp me. High school couldn't nerf me. The new boys couldn't jerk me. Hey, they feel like every day someone got something to say. They all in WA. Niggas ain't getting no play. Not in my city, no way. Go outside. Get some sun. Grab some shade. Hydroplane. Niggas can't keep in their lane. Biggity bang, yep, bang, nigga. Cow doing my thing, nigga. Young boy, he done upgrade from that Cavalier to that range, nigga. Best believe him, that's the same, nigga. Cow Diva don't play, nigga. You're low key like Japan, dude. All of you look the same, nigga. Dude, this is the shit I do. Sell out for some nigga like you. Weak rappers like you are so bad for my mood. Bet. Y'all better watch y'all step. Asian contest, I'm coming correct. Really, there's no contest. Getting it right, and ain't shit left. Lucky dude, and I don't think I'll ever change. I'll never lie if you can look me in the face. I swear to God that we're
all team.
They were pressure on
that. All
right. Okay, I got more.
I can see why Easy was 6-0.
Let's on that side. Okay, we need to get this tried. Or actually, never mind, no, we can't. The beast coming. Give your ward.
My ward?
Yeah. You should put it on track if you have it.
No, I just warded that bush over it.
Yeah, that's fine.
We don't ward it for some reason.
This is warded, but.
I just.
Yeah.
It makes sense. Starting to go. I swear to God that we shit isn't in my veins. I'll never change.
Shoving.
This Poppy is kind of getting mega fed.
Yeah.
So blessed, niggas told me no, but I feel so yes. Told a nigga,
go get him.
I'ma do me, I don't need just steps. They can all talk.
Damn.
I already know. One day I'ma glow, 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 glow. Whoa, waiting on the showtime. Right, it's me on my own time. Right, they're waiting on a sunrise. And I'ma be the one to shine on the road to glory. People come and people go.
Why should
I feel sorry that I was fast and they were slow? Misunderstood, but it's all good. Enjoy my view from Hollywood. And if that's what they call me, it's all good. I'm Hollywood. Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, he's sender.
Guess
he's building.
Walking through the city, foggy nights and lonely streets. Looking for somebody, but no one remembers me. I tried calling all my friends, they turned off their phones again. If the top is lonely, well then lonely's where I'll be. Making them hate me, but I've never hated them. Always been focused on making a way for them. I spent a third of my nights trying to pray for them, but they can't hear it cause I'm far away from them. Hope that they're happy, I'm fucking ashamed.
Ash, get it to
surrounded by sadness and pain again. I'm starting to drink that shit by the case again. Made it hard for me to face my own face again. Whoa, waiting on my showtime.
The men, you know.
Glory, people come and people go. Why should I feel sorry that I was fast and they were slow? Misunderstood, but it's all good. Enjoy my view from Hollywood. And if that's what they call me, it's all good. I'm Hollywood. Yep, yep, yep.
Oh my gosh, what a beast. All right.
Yep, yep, yep. Enjoy my view from Hollywood.
It's 9 sort of the occult stack.
Maybe that's after.
them as much damage.
How tempting.
I need 400 more monies.
So hard to get sated when you don't, like, have any drags. I only have all that control of the bot side, it's really hard.
You're only 8 stacks away.
I know what they desire.
You get it at like 25, right?
Probably. Need to get picks on Lux and
I'll push you in the dirt. Means all your scars are gonna be on your back. I'll if you want me to close the front, go.
I need vision of the bot side.
Edge catches.
Living rooms are frozen. Fucking ice skate, and everybody knows here that nobody should go here. Don't come here, it's bad here. I remember last year, never home, shattered phone, breaking hella glass here. Damn, the wasn't too bad. And top shoving really hard. Super duper sad here.
Wish I went to church now. Wish I had my grandma. Memories of weeks with the lights off. So now I always keep a fucking lamp near. I'm weird, but I'm trying, man. I'm motherfucking trying. I'm trying to get through this verse without me fucking crying. You gotta be a man. Gotta take care of your fam. That's what he was saying right before he died. You tell me one day the world's gonna need you. And am I gonna be good? Tell your knees. Tell his father. And it's your calling. It's your last hour. You can see.
This Poppy's a beast, dude.
Delicious.
XD. I got a sweeper.
Oh yeah. It's all in bot.
This is a real ass problem, and it should be taken seriously. Okay? Yeah. So, hey, listen, bae. Since you've been dating your phone all day, why don't you come back down to Earth? You spend too much time in cyberspace. Okay, this shit's lame. FaceTime's the only way I get lame. So, get off your phone or leave me alone. Yeah, that would be great.
Ash, alt.
God, baby. Hold on. I just need to get the skull.
Specifically, a number.
Hello. Get out of here, baby. You're as fine.
So, I feel like I can see your soul. Now with you, I feel like I'm like 3 years old. You know, but the moment you grab that phone, it's like I start knocking and no one's home. It's like I start calling and no one's there. I guess if it ain't got likes and no one cares. Don't follow me, walk with me. Damn, don't tweet to me, talk to me. Yeah. Retweets, I don't mean shit. They say they heart you, but not like this. Yeah, you got favorites, you ain't they favorite. Oh my bad, did you forget? All those people on your Facebook page and not your only friends. I wanna dive into your heart, baby, not slide in your DMs, right? Baby girl, you're bigger than your Instagram. You know that I'm your biggest fan. So something to show that.
You might try to Baron.
You can fight them. Ash needs ult too.
Again, tech bro. Oh, oh, so God, baby. That wasn't awful. They're all pretty low. That's really good. Here, go for it. Yeah. We can probably Baron off that.
And does she say?
Go, go, go. I just sweeped it. Back. It'd be best to get the next drag. We should probably just shove it on mid right now. Stop shoving, and then we need to clear bot.
Super.
A poppy build though. Just rush the sound, rush the sound. Hi, what's his name? Winston. Hi, Winston.
Winston.
It's my cousin, he's here. Yeah, he's like 2 years old. That's it. This? I'd be able to get in him, probably. Be careful. Might actually be able to end. The greedy thing. Right now, the back, yeah.
Go top. Okay. Dragon Bear. Similar. No. Let him die.
I love it. No, please.
Gotta be heartless, buddy.
She has that super quick back, though. Bees.
Killed each other. Where is Flipper?
What's that asshole? We got fewer CP too.
Hey, top.
Alright, Blitz is going ham. Yeah, most likely if we win this.
Obvious.
Oh my gosh, this Blitz.
This is.
They threw so freaking hard.
Rumble's fist.
I'm in promos now. Nice.
Gold four.
Yeah. You got that gold 5, nice.
Man, my damage was so bad. I am not looking for someone
to buy my love. Alright, well, I'm gonna get off.
Alright,
no problem, TD. Take it personal when I say that you're acting cliche.
Anyone can buy me anything, and any man can buy me any gold, some cars, a ring. Is it that bad of an idea to love for love instead of money? Forced to realize that there's nothing wrong with love like honey. Don't be scared, don't be shy. Stop looking down at your wallet. I'm trying to see your eyes. Not one gift in this world can make me feel more than I already do. All I need is for your love to be raw and true. Go model us after the couples on the website, acting like they in love for the fans' likes. Please, I just wanna know your soul. I am trying to discover your likes and your dislikes, your middle name. Do you like Starlight, baby? Just let me explore you, and I'm not trying to hurt. Not accepting the things you wanna do. I'm just trying to show you that I'm in it with my heart. We could be dead broke as long as we're together. I'm not leaving you, don't matter the weather. Cause I might be in love with you. Instead of money, forced to realize that there's nothing wrong with love like honey. Don't be scared, don't be shy. Stop looking down at your wallet. I'm trying to see your eyes. Not one gift in this world can make me feel more than I already do. All I need is for your love to be brought in true.
Ready? About to get this money. In and out just like last time. Anything pop off, get up out of here.
We travel real slow, and we don't ever let nobody know when we about to motherfucking blow. Shit, pull your mask down, get ready to go. And we driving real slow, and we don't ever let nobody know when we about to motherfucking blow. Shit, pull your mask down, maybe we could go.
There you go.
Hustle hard, look lavish when you show up. Niggas got the drive, all we missing is the come up. Running through your houses, snatching all the shit up. Baby, get your licks up, maybe we can sit up. On a stack of cash, get the money, that's the motive. Niggas get to bustin' when they see the clip is loaded. Not a bad person, gotta hustle so I don't get lost up in the crowd of the basic and the brokest. Pull up to the house, take a hit up off the chopper. Pull your mask down, throw the bullets in the yapper. Look me in the eyes when we hop out of the Honda. Creeping on the lawn like shadows, no claws. And said, baby, are you ready? Don't be scared, think deadly. Move fast, like a jet ski when we rolling in the paper. I swear that we getting married.
Here we go.
Nobody know when we about to motherfucking blow. Shit, pull your mask down, get ready to go. And we driving real slow, and we don't ever let nobody know when
We about to motherfucking blow. Shit, pull your mask down, maybe we could go in. Heart beating, knees start to weaken. We become dependent, hitting licks on every weekend. I wonder, do you ever get tired of this? 'Cause fast money ain't forever, but no money ain't no better. Doing what we gotta to accumulate the cheddar. He leaned over and whispered, give me a kiss.
So softly, and I knew it was time. For a split second, all I wanted to do was cry. Not out of fear, just my heart screaming how wrong it all was. But it's survival of the fittest. Sometimes things are wrong in love. Mask on, hands clasped, prayers to the sky. God watch over us, love, Kehlani and Clyde.
We about to motherfucking blow. Shit, pull your mask down, get ready.